Tensions between Israel and Lebanon have escalated following an Israeli airstrike on the Lebanese border village of Blida. The Lebanese health ministry reported 3 people killed and 2 injured in the strike. Israel's military claimed the individuals targeted were Hezbollah rebels at an infrastructure site. However, Hezbollah hasn't confirmed any casualties among its fighters. Instead, Hezbollah asserted it launched multiple attacks on Israeli troops and positions near the border. The strike comes amid heightened tensions after Israel expanded its military objectives to include its northern border. The situation remains volatile, with both sides exchanging fire and concerns of further escalation. The Lebanese Health Ministry described the incident as an Israeli enemy strike, while Israel's military termed it an elimination of terrorists.